So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We've a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Geniuses, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
You're not like other girls.
Oh, yes.
He's a supernatural guy.
Yes.
A guy who is so strange and so non-human.
Come on. Come on. Running out of time. Go. into nothingness. Descend it is. You first. Have to keep going.
And he's so handsome.
Bridge looks unstable. To gain any more power. Now, get to work! Come on.
Bingo!
Come on. Thus endeth your requiem.
Oh my god, like, is he a vampire? Because he's showing all the signs. And he's so handsome, and you think, oh my gosh, this is like the perfect guy. But he's extremely cold to you. White boy of the month.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Reap what you sow.
Smashing!
rest in peace. I need more strength. I wonder if I can reach that wall. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Running it.
Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he hurt me. It's Avery!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
What you?
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Pleasure.
Bingo!
Come on, gouger.
Smashing!
The cutworm forgives the plow. What do you say?
Sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.